Hello, hello, good morning everybody. Today I'm going to Taichung. I've always wanted to travel out of Taipei. Today I'm finally able to do that with some of my friends that I got to know here in Taipei. They are Singaporeans, so I got to know them in Taipei. Look at the luggage. And everything is inside. Yeah, we're gonna stay there for, I'm gonna stay there for like a night. And we're gonna explore the places there. And I'm so excited. And look at my outfit today. It's just like that. Because today is like 22 degrees. It's not that cold for 22 degrees. It's kind of normal. It's actually raining just now, but apparently it stopped.
Which is a good thing because it allowed us to travel easily and more conveniently. We took the railway train to Taichung. I actually bought their bientang and I didn't like the fish, the smell of the fish. The first stop that we are going to is called Cai Hong Juan Chun. It's actually known as Rainbow Village in English.
We are now in Cai Hong Juan Chun. We have traveled for a long time. We finally arrived. Yes! Yes! Okay.
<笑>我们等好久，吃完汤圆了，冬至节快乐！<笑>我们等好久，吃完汤圆后感觉超温暖的，因为那天的天气气温是10多度，其实真的很冷，风又很大。我们来到了动漫街哦，可爱哦，拜拜，还有它的美人。
现在已经是9点10分，我们今天一整天就在坐公车、等公车、坐捷运、坐高铁、台铁，就是坐来坐去，等来等去哦。
来到夜市就是要吃东西、买东西、吃东西，当然一定要吃我最爱的杏鲍菇。